Towards the light of the Lord, but I failed us all, and now my brothers are mortal enemies. Why? For what? A woman? Gold? Yesterday, we were a family.
Crossed the river when my brother was there.
You think this war's about your brother, McCall? Clear out those gates and secure that area, Sergeant. I'll expect a report.
Sniper!
done, brother. I'll be there. Just hold on. Oh, shit. Screw it. I'm not leaving my brother to die. Through the left flank. We need to counterattack now.
What are you thinking, McCall? Did you forget how to salute?
O'Donnell?
Sir, I'm asking for permission to lead the attack.
Denied. Their cannons are holding the field.
I'll head through the forest.
Look, I know that your brother's defending the river, McCall, and I don't want you doing anything stupid. We're pulling back, making a tactical retreat. Return to your unit.
Let him go, Captain.
Sir.
If you can reach the trenches, McCall, I'll hit him with everything I have.
Sir, yes, sir. Corporal Scott will go with you, McCall.
Sir, get your men, Corporal.
Follow me.
We're going for the trenches, sir. We gotta attack.
Are you crazy? How are we gonna attack their defenses? Tear them to pieces.
If we can't go through them, let's go around them.
I'm gonna run my men into the meat market. Smith, tell McCall the end of their mind. He wants to get himself killed, that's his prerogative.
This way, sir.
You'll be too less McCall in this world, that's what it might mean.
Trenches back.
Damn right. Let's go, soldiers. Time to show these blue bellies the business end of our bayonet.
Thank you.
on in, find out for yourself, you Yankee piece of shit. Thomas! Thomas!
You're late.
What?
I rigged the bridge, but I can't blow it up because them some bitches took our cannons and control the field. Once the main attack wave comes, we're done for.
Alright, Spiel, send more men.
They won't make it on time.
Look, here they come. Right, take the other Gatling gun.
Thank you.
Is that O'Donnell?
Son of a bitch, he's all by himself.
That bastard Barnsby didn't send any goddamn men. Sergeant?
I have new orders from Colonel Barnsby. He's calling for a general retreat.
Oh, we're holding the line. Why would he want us to back off now?
We're moving to Jonesboro to reinforce our supply lines. If the Yankees cut us off there, Atlanta is lost.
That's 50 miles away.
You will obey orders, Sergeant, or you will suffer the consequences.
Easy, O'Donnell.
Our family's home safe. It's in harm's way, and I'll be damned before I let Sherman's army burn it to the ground.
You have your orders. If you choose to disregard them, you will be charged as deserters.
Are you threatening me?
It ain't a threat, McCall. It's a promise.
You tell Colonel Barnsby that we're taking leave to defend our family's homestead. And that we held the line.
Right, now get the hell out of here before I take your firearm and shove it where the sun don't shine.
Barnsby will put us in front of a firing squad.
Only if he catches us, brother.